I've been working with color for a long time, and each color has an emotional frequency. Hiromizu is, in Japanese, it means watercolor, and it's a sheet, a plastic sheeting, and it emits light to come through the back. It has properties that are very similar to watercolor, the lightness. I thought it was a perfect medium for the windows, so it's kind of like painting with these plastic sheets.